Yeah, I just fired up the stream, man.
I'll chuck it on a bit.
Ah, yeah, no worries, no rush. Cheers for chipping in as well for the, fundraiser.
How do we get started?
Yeah. Bit slack that no one else is chipping in. Oh. Jump on AoE-O or AoE-4. 15 minutes.
Thank you.
try me luck with the medic, eh?
Go! Sorry, boss. Enemy ground force. reported.
We have enemy armor.
Thank you. Transport, my location, over. Required now. Okay. Attack this location. Okay.
How's COD going, Bala?
Not average at the moment. Because the gun I'm using is pretty weak, but I'm just trying to level everything up.
Ah, yep. because if you complete your challenges for your guns, it's fuck loads of XP, isn't it?
No, it's because they got like, weapon class groups and subgroups and things within assault rifles and...
Okay.
So you gotta unlock, like, level up different guns to get different attachments for the range and that group.
Oh, yep. So, like, if you want to get your M16 attachments, you've got to use the AK-47 and the M16, and, I suppose at least it's a bit more to it than just fucking headshots with that weapon for every single weapon in the game is how you get all the skins.
Hmm.
Gets a bit fucking boring doing that.
Dominated by a dude called Russia number one.
Hmm. Was he first place?
On their team, yeah.
Oh, I guess he's right then. For now. Fuck, it's so nice actually knifing in this that I'm on a server on under 200 ping. It's like with Battlefield, you can basically throw your knife stab because of like the delay and shit. But in doing it in like 400 ping, it just doesn't work. Whereas doing it in 200 or less, it's pretty easy to actually, you know, you sort of stab and then move towards them and you get the kill.
What was the most recent Battlefield you had?
Probably 2142, to be honest.
Yeah.
I have no idea what it's like in the newer ones, but like in the old ones, it's just weird. Because there's sort of none of like the animations to actually kill someone. It's just all sort of just vague slashes in the air. Whereas I suppose on the newer ones, you actually sort of like reach out and stab them and shit like that.
Yeah.
Because COD's a bit sort of the same, like, you know. It sort of actually matches up the animation, whereas in, I don't know, the early Battlefields is just yuck. And the early CODs, I guess, is a bit the same. But like, COD 4 onwards, like, it sort of seems to physically latch onto their model. I don't know sort of how to explain it. You probably get what I mean.
Yeah.
Not saying that it like is fucking auto aim, because you've still got to sort of aim within a certain range to actually get the hit marker. Otherwise, you still air stab.